Welcome to the Elmo Show. We're playing Homeworld, Deserts of Karak, heading towards Cape Wrath. Second mission, essentially, after the tutorial. And we held together for the first one. We didn't lose too many, so I'm feeling pretty confident we're going to do fine. We'll do fine. I don't want to lose any more of my heavy armor, considering I can't build it. Oh, cinematic. I gotta shut up.
Our initial satellite data identified the location of the primary anomaly, along with dozens of secondary targets. We will take a northern route, skirting the Baladin Formation. Doing this, we will avoid Gaussian territory and the worst of the deep desert heat. We will then cut south to the primary anomaly, the main goal of our expedition. As Chief Science Officer, Rachel Sajet will sample, analyze, and provide intelligence on these objects as we move deeper into the desert. The carrier Sakala has confirmed they are moving east with significant force and are expected to meet us at these coordinates. East of Cape Wrath, a place known as Hell's Gate.
Is that my army? That's bigger than I thought it would be.
It's an emergency transponder beacon. Could be the Sakala.
Push ahead and search for the Sakala.
Mouse was left over. Alright.
Alert.
Let's take a look at the map.
Sandstorm conditions in effect.
Ooh, we got this little zigzag pattern here.
Gaussian combat patrols may be in the
area. Probably gotta end up here, maybe.
As we push forward, keep your eyes open.
Engineering reports the Capisi's primary shunting systems are now online.
Yes, I can.
Power may
great.
Now be
shunting's
shunted
online.
Weapons, armor,
one,
repairs,
two, and
long-range
three.
Targeting systems.
And these guys aren't accounted for, so you're
armor
part
copy.
Of group two. Sorry.
Control group three designated.
That's what I meant. And
awaiting
you guys can be
group four assigned.
So, let's sort this out.
Science officer responding.
Acknowledged. We're moving out. Location marked.
Carrier here. Fleet group 7 assigned.
Seven. So I got room for a couple more selections on 5 and 6. 7's within easy reach for me. I'm all over the keyboard because I don't know about key mapping. Am I allowed to do key mapping? No. So typically I'd like WADS to move my camera around, but it's the left arrow keys and right arrow keys. So, yeah, when I want to do this, I gotta do some hand motions. Oh no, first world problems.
Carrier copy.
And you guys.
We got an assignment. Armor copy.
And you are not assigned at all. That's right, because I found you elsewhere.
We're up and running.
So you will actually join
systems
group
online.
Two.
Fleet group two assigned.
Armor moving out. Strike responding.
So
let's
one
go.
And two
all systems green.
Allow
copy.
Me to,
displacing now.
Target location specific
marked.
Enemies
ready.
And three
Board
just as general
inbound.
Backup.
Opening orders. Okay, time to roll.
Hostile light.
And
I'm having
guys
trouble walking onto enemy
eight.
Units. Visual on they're using the dunes
oh.
to break
all
line
right.
of fire and gain a height advantage. Thinking effective but recommend using their own strategy against them. Gain the high ground and use the dunes for cover.
Crap down.
Fire smoke screen!
Support troops are under attack. Immediate fire support on that position.
Ready! Fire.
Alright, so I'm doing everything I can to hit them hard here, and I was not paying attention if I lost any guys. Six. I might have had seven.
Alert. Rachel is in contact.
Well, Rachel's fine, really. Well, we busted those guys up real quick. Do I got anything over here?
I'm detecting for fleet production.
Oh.
Copy that, Rachel. Recommend commencing resource operations.
Okay.
Strike confirmed.
Reduce like sensor we're moving visibility things up here.
Securing the location of the signal beacon.
Copy. We're moving out. Spool up.
Secure us for movement. Carrier here. Steady base.
Alright, looks like they're unguarded. So I'll get number 3 to form a little barrier up here.
Responding. On our way.
This resource is extremely rare on Karak and is used in the fabrication of advanced vehicles. Be advised.
7's moving up.
RUs will allow armored assault vehicle production.
Right. Okay. Remember this.
Weapon range systems currently active.
So it's getting repaired.
Salvage array ready.
Meanwhile, I'll split these guys up. Get one hammered on the blue. I could hear other talking in the background, which is really cool. Upgrade armor assault fabrication. So, cruiser. 500. Which is exactly everything from there. Which is probably what I'm going to need.
Range munitions can still pierce their hulls.
This guy's filling up on blue pretty quick. He only gets 25 at a time. Alright.
Go for carrier. New heading. Cut.
Yeah. Carrier's gonna be at the forefront.
Be advised. Carrier repair systems online.
Turret network.
Weapon systems online.
Interesting. Okay.
Strike craft ready.
Might as well step up ahead, and I could always leave that back there.
Rachel here. Science officer responding.
Rachel's gonna guard with that.
We're moving out. Systems online.
Alright. QPC, go ahead. All systems go, clear out.
Armor online. Armor moving out.
I don't know what tactical view does. It changes the borders a little bit, but it's not a big deal for me.
Strike responding. Cleared for move. We're moving out.
All systems. CU deposit depleted.
Cruiser reading.
Okay. So that'll just be a moment, and they can move up as well. In fact, since they're all moving up, I'm okay leaving those back.
These destroyed units are coalition vehicles. Weathering indicates they've been exposed to the desert for years.
Good point.
Intel, be advised. The beacon signal is getting stronger. We must be getting closer.
Confirmed. Prep for display.
Okay. Very
Intel,
cool.
I've located the source of the signal. It's an abandoned coalition carrier. It's been here for a while. My team and I are heading inside. Delay salvage operations until we complete a search of the vessel.
Copy that. Rachel's team has begun to investigate the derelict carrier. We're exposed as long as we hold position here. A defensive perimeter must be established in order to protect Rachel and her team.
Dunes are blocking the carrier's access.
So I believe...
Go for carrier.
Oh.
Understood. Smaller craft, you are clear to approach the derelict.
Alright, so 1 and 2. No.
The science 3. Team cannot remain isolated at the
is going to stay by the carrier that cannot cross those dunes. 2 is going to be right here, but we're going to go for the high ground up here. Alright, is that high ground? Yeah, it looks like it. Alright.
Strike responding.
I'll get these guys behind cover so they can pop in and out real quick. And we'll just get these up on the edge here.
Armor on. Copy. Running it through the computer. Stand by.
Alright, so they're ready to react.
Cruiser ready.
Copy. You should be up here. Three's doing well. You guys should be chewing away. And the carrier
lost expedition.
This is my brother's ship.
You had a brother?
Advised.
Am I shooting at something? Yes, I am.
Rachel is
is under fire.
Okay.
Allied traffic has been engaged. Provide fire.
Armored assault vehicle fabrication online.
One. Get in there. It looks like I'm chewing them up pretty well, actually. Whatever these guys are doing is great. Since these are chasing something down. Oh, whoa! What? You guys really hit that dune crazy. Alright. Is there a way I can upgrade your weapons?
Enemy rail to Gelsian are using hit and run tactics.
Yeah, so am I. Oh, wow, okay.
Lighter units should cause their slower, heavier units to retreat.
One. You guys have a new target. Twos. Hit them somehow.
Armor copy. Target to front.
Alright.
Send message.
You get back on Rachel. Those guys got swamped.
Enemy railgun eliminated.
Big railguns up here. Pop your speed. That's ripping them up really well. Toast. Coming back here. How are we doing? Nope. Just in time. Alright. I need smoke here.
Send units to support the Capisi.
Armor and repairs, that's what we're doing, pretty much. We don't need ranged weapons. Do I have two still? Yes. Okay. This thing's doing repairs. Great.
System's ready.
And now I can probably build some stuff. We got
hostile
here.
Armor
nice.
Hostile detected. Visual under
three
discovery.
Of those.
Enemy light attack vehicle marked
and
on approach.
Whoops. Let's go
armor
two.
Armor vehicle is taking fire. Rachel is taking fire. Respond.
Rachel's taking fire. One. Get in on those assault ships. Twos are hitting those. Pop another smoke.
Technology grafted into the carrier sensor array. Keep us covered while we extract this artifact from the bulkhead.
Roger that.
Ones are chasing
units
down.
To cover you. You need to hurry.
Understood. Give us 5 minutes. That should be enough time.
Set. Lay down a hostile railgun.
Walk
open up.
Any hostiles in the area.
Give me a smoke screen and be ready.
Tracking target.
Armor ready. Release smoke.
Good copy.
Orders.
Hostile right. Sighted. And punch it. We gotta finish go. Them. How are we doing over here? All good.
Armored assault operational.
Cord proximity warning in effect.
Hostile designated. Right there, please. Uh-oh. Alright, we got him. Those guys are toast. That's toast as well. Alright.
Displacing now.
One, let's get back here. Everything's still good there.
Galleon ranged units engaging the Capisi. Capisi is in shunt power to the weapon range.
Rachel, what's going on? Why is your progress going so slow here? 16, 17.
Go for armor.
Yep,
armor
that's a big problem.
Contact. Move to fire. Deploy smoke. Listen up. Ahead full. Ready. Reading for orders. Overdrive. Punch it. Armor, go ahead. On our way.
Get nice and close to him.
Copy. Engaging railgun. Reading. Underway.
Intel. Science update. This
you guys are now part of three.
The same material as the orbital fragments recovered 45 years ago, but this is no fragment.
Carrier got hurt a bit.
Moment, we have never seen this technology fully intact and functional. We need to secure it immediately.
Copy that, Rachel.
What am I looking at over here?
Eyes open up there.
The Ifrit Nabalcrew had it jury-rigged into their sensor array. Okay, I know what they were doing. I think I can merge it with our systems and greatly enhance our sensor capabilities.
Vehicle detecting mobile.
Whoa.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire. Oh. Alert, Rachel is in contact. Allied craft has been engaged. She's by fire support.
Get in on it.
Go for armor. Deploy
Twos.
Smoke screen. Rachel,
keep that up.
What's your status? Hostile strike craft.
Intel, I figured out the wiring. Should speed us up considerably.
Attack vehicle is under Roger that. Hostile on sensors. Authentication pending.
Love that. Oh, junk. Alright, I gotta let him finish here.
Fire smoke on marked position. Fire smoke screen!
Come on, guys, take him out.
Go, go! Alright. Hostile armor, eliminate. Support group
pretty sure there's some enemies still around here. They've bugged off. Yeah, they bugged off. I don't like that. We're getting out of here.
Systems online. Destination set.
I don't know what 3's doing. Oh, I must have told the 3 to drop a smoke there, of course.
Just clicked. Ready. Let's move.
Let's get these up here again. How's our big boat going? Whoa.
Reading. Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Ah, they snuck around. Alright. You know what? This is actually 3, 2.
Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Reading for order.
Yikes, and you don't have any... Come on, boys, hurry up. Yep, I lost one out of incompetence.
Hostile railguns have opened up. Reading. Got eyes on
hot. Intel, we're ready to move out.
Okay.
Your team cannot be extracted safely until the Galcian has been subdued. Hold your position.
Getting out of here.
Alert, light attack vehicle destroyed.
Ready. New heading set.
Ooh, I'm losing units big time. This little surprise attack from behind really got me. Are we out of here? I think we are.
Reading. Move it. On target.
Reading. Armored target sight.
Another one down. This is a very expensive mistake.
Enemy armor disabled.
Operational, we've detected a hostile cruiser supporting the enemy offensive. Engage and destroy the enemy cruiser.
Alright, what are you guys doing up here?
Secure us for move.
Resources are scattered throughout the area.
Yikes.
To collect them efficiently, we need support cruisers deployed alongside our salvagers. The PC fabrication facilities can now be upgraded to produce support cruisers.
Oh.
Carrier copies.
Okay, can't afford anything.
Rachel, we've located abandoned coalition railguns, part of the Ifrit Nabal's fleet. They're damaged, but recoverable.
Get it back up and running. Roger that. We can use our support cruiser's repair beam to bring them back online. Get that unit back on.
To produce more railguns, upgrade the Capisi's fabrication facilities.
Down. Get it back up and running.
Rachel, Galcian units seem to be using some kind of shared network to communicate with each other.
We might be able to use that to our advantage if I can find a way to hack in. I'll have to analyze their system architecture. Could take a few days.
3 is 4 and 4. Not too good.
Ready. PC, go ahead.
Ready. No part of that's not what I want.
Strike responding.
There we go.
Control group 3 designated.
Let's roll.
Reading you. We're cleared to move. Get that
What's
unit back
on?
Online. Move. Reading you.
Alright, I hope holding down shift does waypoints. I'm not really
Ready.
Sure.
Carrier copies. Steady base.
Okay.
Strike confirmed.
I just want to unclick this guy. That's
Fleet
my new control one. 5. Yikes.
We're clear to proceed. Confirmed. New location marked. System is ready.
You guys.
Escort marked okay. armor. Prep for displacement.
Let's visit
move.
This place first.
Armor moving out. Ready for assignment. Roger. Coordinates confirmed.
Rachel here.
Ranged online.
Hey,
Board
I got
green.
It. You.
Moving to guard position.
Are now
armor
part
confirmed.
Of 3 as well.
Fleet group 3 assigned.
Copy. Railgun responding.
Hostile light attack vehicle. Visually
All right.
3
is coming
group
in.
3 designated.
You.
Carrier repair systems are unavailable.
Going
weapon
to weapons.
Weapon systems online.
Are they really good on?
Strike craft ready.
Wow, okay.
Copy. Displacing now.
So they're gonna try to hit us from behind. Oh,
armor
they are gonna try to hit us from behind.
Cruiser ready.
destination set. US out. Hostiles designated. Strikers
assigned. We got hot speed.
Armor, go ahead. Contact on the board. Wipe
them out. Once you get over the dune, I'll feel a little better.
Ready. Repair protocol active.
Our hostile ones are coming in. Down. Great.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
I could use smoke as well.
Alright,
you guys are out of group.
Roger. Coordinates confirmed.
Hopefully they'll move together. Or not. I know. You gotta get the slowest one and tell everything to guard it.
Confirmed.
So
we're
these
moving
guys
up.
Are zipping ahead.
Copy. Escorting support cruiser. Reading you, Command. Systems online. Moving to guard position. PC reading.
So I got a cruiser there. Not really sure I want to engage that just yet. Some money and some research would be nice.
Cruiser reading. Maintenance personnel to stations. Ready. Acknowledged. Moving. Eyes open out there.
Send orders. Construction units identified.
We're clear to proceed. Ready.
Okay, you're gonna be belonging
ready.
To Control 2, because they look a little bit heavier.
Let's roll. Acknowledged.
Radar copies.
Ready for assignment. Green light to proceed. Move.
Salvage array ready. CUs identified.
Alright, all these guys are moving over.
Stay alert.
So is there some height advantage I can take? Not really. It's pretty flat. We'll get these back here.
This is group leader. Good copy. Directing all call signs to look at the weapon and complete changes right away. We're clear to move.
We're gonna be right in the middle. And these two guys, great, they're still both alive. I'm chewing that up.
Go for
so,
carrier.
What do I do about
unidentified
this little group?
Unidentified craft on approach. Mark the bearing.
Marking the bearing. What are you guys telling me?
Armor confirms.
Railguns are great for armor.
Carrier here.
Is there some height I can use over here? Yes. Yes, there is.
Go ahead. New heading. John.
All right.
Armor online. Destination set.
Reading you. Just when we were getting comfortable.
Position mark. Take us out.
Railgun fabrication online.
Enemy light attack vehicle mark.
Oh,
begin
here they
constructing
come.
Railguns and use them against Galleon
right.
Armored units.
Three.
Alert.
Have at it.
Taking fire.
Science officer on route.
Yikes. That did not go well for those guys. Support cruiser fabrication.
Yeah, strike responding. 2550. Systems online. We're moving out.
These little guys. Yikes.
CU field expended.
Okay.
Cruiser reading.
Support cruiser fabrication online.
Let's head there.
Begin constructing support cruisers.
Ones you need to follow.
Guard set on armor.
Tanks.
Go for Capizzi. Carrier copies.
Alright, so when they come to fight, they get shot from the hill and from all the turrets lining this thing, which I believe are like right here and back here. Yeah, those are definitely guns. Right.
Get her moving.
Oops, don't want to do that. How do I, I guess that works. Double click. Yikes,
all
I don't like to get too far ahead.
Cruiser ready.
Moving out. Strike responding. Push up to
Lens.
That point.
It's good
armor
to go.
Copies. Board is green. Let's roll.
Sunder's breaking armor. Oh, that's nice.
Confirmed. Cleared for move.
And I'm not finding anyone. That guy's super upgraded. Yeah, these guys can do it well.
Ready. We're moving out.
Salvager ready. PDA active.
Ready for assignment. Maintenance protocols active. Cleared for move. Armor copies. Copy. Displacing now.
Alright, so now I just gotta keep holding down until we get these resources. Or at least until I feel that it's secure enough that I can leave a skeleton guard for these two guys and attack with everything else. Which is pretty much coming up, I think.
Systems online.
New heading set. Strike confirmed.
Acknowledged.
Railgun copies.
Armor moving out.
Check your intakes. Monitor for any pressure.
We're up and running.
Alright, so this has to be my new
control,
control 1.
Designated.
Armor confirmed.
This is my new control 2.
Confirmed.
Regarding that,
systems ready.
You guys are going to strip this place.
Proceed to target site.
All systems green.
Alright.
Cruiser reading. Hostile light attack vehicle officially authenticated.
Hostile vehicle coming at us.
Taking fire downrange. All hands.
Hostile strike craft
and
down.
As I expected, yeah, it's pretty much a nice little slaughter. So, what do I need here? Ooh, hull for my machine guns. That does sound nice. I do want it.
See you site exhausted.
You guys are still eating something, right? Yeah.
Salvage array ready.
An RU site has been depleted.
Armor online.
Armored assault modifications carried out.
Armor confirms.
PZ, go ahead.
Alright, so I bought armor for these guys, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I don't have enough blue? I'm not really sure what that blue is. Oh, I have tons of blue. Okay. RUs. I see. Okay. Well, do I want machine guns or rail guns? One of each. And that Sunder ability would be nice. But it's a little bit expensive in the meantime.
Destination set. Go for Capizzi.
I have to take out this cruiser, which sounds like it's gonna have armor. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna get Sunder.
Railgun operational.
Or little cruisers for the big vehicles. I think I might need those little cruisers.
Cruiser ready.
What are you guys doing here? You're all clear.
Craft in AOA. Maneuver for visual confirmation.
We're moving downrange.
Ready.
Roger. Displacing now.
Armored assault online.
What? Did I research something I didn't want to? I thought I got Sunder.
Armor online.
Go for carrier.
Well, maybe I didn't spend it. Well, I'm gonna buy it.
Hostile light attack vehicle detected.
We have insufficient.
And we need some little guys here.
We got a rail gun.
Rail guns. Back up.
This is Rachel. Go ahead.
Rachel.
Focus your repair on primary systems.
This is the captain. Strike craft destroyed.
Be advised.
Great.
Carrier repair systems online. Railgun enhancements online.
Strike craft ready. On our
Ooh,
way.
I see what's going on.
Proceed
the waypoint
to rally point.
Stays the
Secure
same.
Location marked.
Armor copies. Moving. Eyes open up there.
Reading you, Command.
System
Weapons online. Guard set on railgun. Copy. Escorting support cruiser. Take up guard on that vehicle.
Alright, so all my quick boats are here. Let's reset them.
Fleet group 1 assigned.
Location marked. Acknowledged.
Control group 2 designated.
We're clear. Machine guns. Ready.
Acknowledged.
Fleet group 3 assigned.
Copy. Railgun responding.
4.
Strike craft ready.
5.
All systems green.
Alright, so I'm gonna come in and hit him with Sunder after smoke. Ah, I can slow strike. That is great. I gotta remember that. Does it have a hotkey? I don't think so. Suppressive. Is it a passive ability? I see. So anything it shoots at moves a bit slower. That's great.
Reading you, command. Moving to escort.
You guys
position.
All guard that.
All systems green.
Let's
moving.
Take them out.
Eyes open out there. Armor confirms.
They're gonna be fine.
Board is green. Let's roll. Armor online.
Fleet group 2 assigned.
Copies.
Control group 3 designated.
New location marked.
Alright, so the rail guns are going to lead. Of course.
Roger. Displacing now.
And the one craft are going to be on the walls.
Carrier copies. New course charted. Ready for assignment. Moving out.
4 is moving in.
Salvager ready. Secure PDA for move. Cruiser ready.
Going to hang around them.
Escort set for armor.
Rail gun copies.
Reading you command. Move with that rail gun.
Perfect. Alright, let's take a look at the real world here. Let's see what we got. Oh, it feels like Mad Max, and this is awesome. Alright.
Strike responding. Push up to that point. Acknowledged.
New heading set.
Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Oh, they're moving in
strike
pretty quick.
Taking effective fire. Hostile sight. Hostile armor.
Fantastic.
Confirmed. Destination set. We're up and running.
All systems green.
Ready.
Let's roll out.
Strike confirmed. Let's move.
I like what I'm seeing here. Everything else is moving on out.
Strike responding. Armor online.
Board is green.
We're moving out.
Get my smokes ready.
Range online.
We've got hostile on set. Ranged forces
ones.
Are protecting the cruiser
speed
from
up.
An elevated vantage point,
twos.
Increasing their effectiveness. Give me a smoke screen. Destroying them before assaulting the cruiser should tip the engagement in our favor.
Enemy armor. Bearing designated. Armored vehicle is taking
fire.
Enemy railgun firing on friendly.
Line confirmed. Deploy smoke.
Armor copy.
Move out.
Alright, so far it's going well. These guys are just engaging now. I guess they should be. Alright, rail guns, keep hitting them. Medics. Get in there. Ones. Come on back.
Light attack vehicle is under fire. Ready. Ready for orders. Enemy armor.
Got him. And I don't think I lost too many. Really like the smokes, of course. It's like putting up a shield wall.
Remaining enemy units falling back. Enhanced sensors are picking up multiple enemy signatures at the extremity of our range. I've got 2 carrier class vessels in tow.
Oh, 2.
The Galcian have located us. We have no choice. We need to keep moving deeper into the open desert. Set course for the Serathi Basin. Once we arrive, we'll transmit the Sakala our coordinates. Engine crews, stand by to engage maximum power.
Personal log, Science Officer Rachel Sajet, Expedition Carrier Capisi. We found my brother's ship, the Ifrit Nabal, the flagship of our coalition's lost expedition from 4 years ago.
Ifrit is a fire demon.
And that of its crew remains unknown. What happened, Jacob? What did you find out here? What have they done to you?
Alright, so we got Strike. 11 of those little guys. I'm feeling pretty good about our next mission. Thanks for watching The Elbow Show. We'll see you next time.